The power of desires. Desires are very powerful. Why? Because when you desire something, only then you start wanting that thing, and only then you start working to actually get it. If you don't desire, if you don't ever desire something, you will never work towards it, work towards getting it, work towards achieving it. So desire is an important part of moving forward. You will have to desire for things, you will have to want things, good things happening to you, and then start working towards it. Only desiring alone will not do anything, but desiring is where you start. You have to see your dreams, and after that you start working to fulfill those. So desires are very powerful, and don't keep them short. Desire like a crazy person, you can get anything you want, you just have to work for it. That's it.